They're gonna start with their first dance. Give it up.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you.
Thank you. grandísimos destellos de luz en tu vida. Tu risa es una rima de alegres notas, se mueven tus cabellos. Hermoso cariño que Dios ha mandado, no más para mí. ¡Mira!
Dos.
El hombre.
This way, but we're gonna go. We're going all in. So I have the privilege and the honor of being the best man for Tom.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Tom. I love you. You're amazing. I wouldn't be the man that I am today without you. And so we're gonna get to some more details in a few, because I'm gonna try to get this over with quickly, but I can't guarantee that. We travel a lot together doing craft lunch and racing bikes and doing craft like ups and downs, and we ate and we drank like crazy fun. And we have a ton of friends that we've connected with mountain bikes in every corner over there. We love our friends back there. Those are our friends back there in the corner. Those are mountain bike group right there and their wives. And we have made an amazing life with that fitness lifestyle that we have. And to be able to include in all of this stuff with you guys, so thanks for including us in all this. I love you guys. You guys are amazing together. And so, love you. So, thank you. Hope I didn't go too long. Hope I'm important too long. So, thank you.
With that being said, I have never seen this man be so much happier than I've ever seen. Woo! So, when he first met Angie, he told me, he was like, dude, this is the one, man. Like, she's so cool. I was like,
I didn't say that.
Yeah, you know. So, he watched my dad be with Angie and bring like a new perspective for me as a son. And honestly, I'll make it short and simple, but Angie, you know, I love you, and welcome to the family. Nice to meet you.
I could say a million things about how great my sister is, but I will keep it short and sweet. Ever since I was a little girl, I looked up to her. I thought she was the coolest person on earth. I wanted to be just like her. I wanted to look like her, dress like her, but most important, I wanted to light up the room like she did with her smile. She has the most contagious laugh. She is humble and she has an admirable personality. She is selfless and will always go out of her way to help others in need. strong woman who has overcome so many obstacles in life. I am a true believer that everything happens for a reason. And today, Tommy, I thank you for being my sister's reason. Thank you for bringing out the best in her and for loving her the way you do. You're an amazing guy, and I wish you both a lifetime of happiness. May your love continue to grow through the years. I love you both.
Very vital. Two back around. That's right. On top of the top.